Hi, I'm Val from the Utah Education Network. Today I'm going to show you how the Immersive Reader in Canvas can help your students focus on reading and improve comprehension. The Immersive Reader is a learning tool that has several features to improve reading for all people, regardless of their age or ability. These features include read text out loud, changing the font size, increasing spacing between lines and letters, even a picture dictionary. All of these features encourage independent reading and helps teachers support students' unique learning needs. So to access the Immersive Reader, we're going to look up here in the top right-hand corner. You can click on the button. Right away, you see this play button down in the very bottom center of the screen. If you hit play, then this will read the text to you. There are settings here. You can change the voice speed and if you would like a female or male voice. There are more features up in the top right-hand corner. If you hover over this A icon, you can see that these are text preferences. You can change the size of the text. You can increase the spacing. You can change the font if there's a font that's easier for your eyes. You can even change the color theme. And there are a lot of colors to choose from. This button just allows you to switch the source formatting on or off. If you click on grammar options, you can turn the syllables on. It breaks the words up into syllables. You can also turn on different parts of speech and have them marked in different colors. You can also have the labels turned on so it marks those parts of speech for the students. And for reading preferences, you can change the focus. If it's most helpful for students to see one line at a time, they can choose one line, they can choose three lines, or five lines of text at a time. There's also a picture dictionary that's really helpful. So students can click on different words. Not all of the words have it, but a lot of the words do. And then students can see a picture of that word. For any word also, they can click here and listen to the pronunciation. There's also a translation tool. You can use this pull down menu and select a language. You can have the translation be by word or for the whole page. And that can be really helpful for students. The Immersive Reader works really great on Canvas pages and Canvas assignments. I suggest also designing an assignment for your students where they're allowed to use the Immersive Reader and explore all of the options there. They can find what settings work best for them, and then it will help improve their reading and their comprehension as they work through the Canvas pages in your course. Instead of uploading a PDF for students to read, put the text directly on a Canvas page so that students can take advantage of all the helpful features the Immersive Reader has to offer. Thanks for joining me today in Canvas Corner.